said in your press conference you've got good memories of the FA Cup. Was it your first professional goal?
Yeah, it was. Barrow away in the FA Cup. I think I was 18 at the time, so you know, it's 5 years ago now, and you know, I'll always remember that. It weren't a great goal, but to go to Barrow away, I think it summed up what the FA Cup was all about, and you know, Crawley's going to be a tough game, and you know, if I'm playing, hopefully I'll get another goal then.